This is a News 5 update.
Good evening, I'm Jerry Springer. Tonight after the ball game, TV evangelist Jim Bakker is found guilty.
Close to making flag burning illegal. Details on News 5.